Coming up, let's look at the newly expanded FastTrack to help you successfully roll out Microsoft solutions. I'll show you how FastTrack helps you to identify and prioritize your key scenarios and stakeholders, build a customized success plan that you can share with others, get assistance from our team of FastTrack engineers, and use pre-built assets to inform and train your users. If you're not familiar with FastTrack, it's a service that provides resources and tools for your implementation of Microsoft technologies and, subject to qualification, expert engineering support, all with the goal of assisting you with the successful rollout of Microsoft solutions such as Office 365, Windows, Enterprise Mobility Plus Security, Dynamics 365, and more for your organization. Our service engineers have literally packaged up their learnings of deploying services at scale into a comprehensive guided experience for planning, onboarding and migration, and user adoption assistance. These phases are the same whichever Microsoft solution you choose to adopt. And in this case, I'm going to walk you through using FastTrack for an Office 365 implementation. FastTrack helps you to kick off your rollout, starting by envisioning your goals and outcomes. Here, we help you to think through important stakeholders to sponsor a successful rollout. And we also help you to identify and prioritize key scenarios and Office 365 services that you want to adopt. Another resource here is Productivity Library. What you're seeing here is a listing of business needs which can be supported by Office 365 technologies, and I can filter on the left by roles, industry, as well as products. Let's go ahead and select Human Resource, as well as Manufacturing. And here I'll take a look at how Office 365 capabilities can help with resolving service and repair issues faster. When I drill in, I get a mapping of technologies and videos to help solve business challenges, along with real-world examples like we see with Kennametal and how they are using Office 365 to address resolving service and repair issues. Now, I've just shown you a small portion of the public-facing site. The next step is to create a success plan. You'll need to sign in using your organization credentials. Once you sign in, FastTrack enables you to build, store, and share a customized plan for your organization and access additional assets and support. By going to your dashboard, you can select Create Success Plan and complete a few fields. I already have a plan underway, so let's go ahead and take a look there. You'll notice that there are three main sections: business case, service readiness, and adoption. There's a fourth section called onboarding that can be added by hovering over the gear and selecting Activate Onboarding. Let's start with the business case section. You would have already done the prep work to identify your scenarios, which would make it easier to complete this section. And as a bonus, some of the subsequent tabs in this section will pre-populate. You can see here the rest of the core elements that you'll need to complete to generate a business case. Next is service readiness. This helps you identify your current technical readiness level and the overall scope of your deployment. Onboarding then guides you through documenting your technical environment and all the configurations you'll need to consider to guide your implementation later. This helps whether you use FastTrack engineering services, systems integrators, or if you simply do it yourself. And to ensure your users are informed and trained, let's move to adoption section, where you can customize your pre-launch, launch, and post-launch activities. And here at the end of the adoption section, you see links to pre-built resources for your scenarios that will help you drive adoption. These assets help you inform, prepare, and train your end users for adoption. Once you have your plan in place and you're ready to get everything up and running, at this stage, you can access FastTrack Engineering Help by clicking Get Started. This takes you to the services page where you can see additional support options. Services vary by Microsoft solutions and your eligibility, but if you have 50 or more Office 365 seats, you can request FastTrack Engineering remote support. Our engineers can walk you through core steps like account provisioning, directory services synchronization, and more. They'll begin by reviewing your plan, especially the onboarding section. So that's the core experience, and we'll keep adding more high-value services over time. It's worth checking back when you can. Hopefully, this brings you up to date on FastTrack service and how it could help you to successfully roll out Microsoft solutions for your organization. Try it for yourself at fasttrack.microsoft.com and sign in for your authenticated experience. Thanks for watching.